great to go for a walk today, and Matthew actually wanted to get out, which was a good thing. So we kind of thinking to ourselves, getting Matthew maybe some suitable reins so he can still walk, but he doesn't want to hold hands. And also from a safety point of view, it's probably much more safer for us to hold the reins than his hand, because he can pull away. He's getting very strong now, so at least with the reins, I'm thinking of getting one of those seeing ones. I've seen one of the channels that I watch, one of his lads had one on, so I'm kind of going to go and find one of those and probably have that on him through. It's quite light a fix, so I'm not too sure whether he will get too hot in it. Well, we will see. I'll buy him some normal reins as well, and we'll see what goes on. But I think he needs something which doesn't feel like he's got anything on. But no, we can either use kind of the rein to pull him back, or the safer thing. So when we off for our walks and that, they love going by the river and that, or the canal like we've done today. So it's really important that we think about their safety and that. And with Rebecca, she has a very good understanding through what I say. It's still very much kind of, she needs to hold our hand, or she will be on the other side and that, and walking with us. She doesn't run away or nothing like that, so that's brilliant. But you just need to be extra safe. Anyway, I'm going to run out of space in a bit, so I will bid you a goodbye for now. But please remember to subscribe to the channel if you haven't. We get lots and lots of views and that, so if you are not a subscriber, please subscribe to our channel, because it helps the channel. It's new, and it will also notify you when our next video will be out. So take care, and I will see you all very soon. Bye.
Due to the coronavirus, I will not shake hands or hug. You may kneel or bow to me. Either is fine.